Dapat tanggalin na ng Pilipinas ang floating barriers na inilagay ng China sa West Philippine Sea. Ito ang opinion ni Justice Secretary Jesus Crispin Remulla. Ayon kay Remulla, paglabag ito sa karapatan ng Pilipinas kung mapapatunay ang nasa loob ng exclusive economic zone ng Pilipinas ang mga barrier. Kakausapin naman ni Remulla si Solicitor General Menardo Guevara at ang Department of Foreign Affairs tungkol dito. Pero nanindigan siyang dapat kasuhan ang China sa mga hakbang nito sa teritoryo ng Pilipinas.
Well, if it's within our economic zone, exclusive economic zone, then we will just declare it to be such and that it's a violation of our right to exclusive economic zone and we can remove the same. Since they're interfering with something that has been granted to us in accordance with the United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea. If it is an exclusive economic zone, then that is an interference in our activities.